those men. A few days ago, I asked you if you remembered that Nero asshole, O'Brien.
Yeah, Deke, it's all kind of a blur.
Yeah, okay. Get some shut eye, Booze Man. I'll tell you about it later.
When are we riding out of here, Deke?
Soon, Boozer. Real soon. Look, as soon as your arm heals, we're gonna be riding the hell out of here.
Yeah, Deke. Okay.
O'Brien. He's alive. How the hell is he alive? They were diverted south. He said that he put her on oxygen. He gave her an IV. He kept her alive. She was septic, so she wasn't gonna make it, but he got her to a MASH unit. He saved her life. He said it. He said he saved her life. She can still be. No. But O'Brien is alive. And if he is, then maybe. O'Brien. Are you out there? O'Brien! Bitch, you better radio me. You hear me, O'Brien? I know you're on this channel. God damn it. Okay, you better get back to me or I'm going to track you down. You got that? Oh, God damn it. Oh, come on, O'Brien. Get back to me.
Deke, you there? Did you track down the chopper? Was it the same guy, the one we saw leave that night?
Yeah, it was him.
Did he remember us? Sarah, what happened?
I don't know. They got diverted south. He remembered her, but he doesn't know what happened to
her. I don't think she's still alive.
What? No. I mean, no, look, I'm not stupid, Bruiser. I just want to find out, you know, what happened to her. Where she died. I don't need to find any peace. Jesus. I gotta go. All right, Deacon out.
Okay. Time for dinner.
another bounty. Shit, someone needs help. What the hell happened here? Wonder if they left anything worth the effort. Thank you.
I got a use for you.
Hey, booze man. I brought in some meat. Should keep us stocked up for a while.
Hey, Deke, thanks, man. I'm not real hungry right now. I'll salt it up in a bit.